MacRaes and the MacKenzies to protect their land from the MacDonald of the Isle of Skye, which is that landmass right there. And long, long ago, MacDonalds had a schooner go right through that little chute where the Skye Bridge is now, and they looted and robbed the MacKenzie residence, the one who was ruling over the Eilean Donan Castle at the time. And the schooner was leaving through this little channel right here, and the Constable MacRae at the time for the castle shot a cannon from here and sunk the schooner.